China, which hosted the world's first robot marathon last month, has now launched the world's first robot combat tournament. It once again demonstrated its robotic technological prowess by showcasing combat scenes using hand and foot movements like humans. Here's Kim Han-jun reporting from Beijing.
This is scenes from the movie Real Steel, featuring robots engaging in boxing matches in the ring instead of humans. The scenes imagined in the 2011 movie have now appeared in reality. Two robots wearing headgear and gloves stared at each other. At the exciting start of the match, they exchanged fierce punches and swift kicks directed right at each other. While engaging in intense exchanges, their grappling required the referee to intervene, resembling human combat situations.
It's truly astonishing. The sound of metal clashing against metal is incredibly intense.
However, their combat skills still differed far from the martial arts masters depicted in movies. They stumbled and fell when their coordinated steps faltered, and even while attempting kicks, they occasionally lost balance, falling outside the ring after misdirected blows. Even with all the errors they made, the audience was thrilled to witness robots moving their arms and legs with surprising freedom.
I never imagined that robots would be capable of such quick and agile movements.
This competition, involving a total of four teams, was carried out in a manner where pilots remotely controlled robots, akin to the movie. Last month, China hosted a humanoid marathon proving robots can run over 20 kilometers. And in this event, they showcased technology that allows robots to maintain balance while fighting.
If marathons are about endurance and speed, then combat sports require agility and balance in robots.
China's recent public display of its robotics technology is seen as a move to demonstrate to the world that it has achieved technological independence despite US pressure. This is Kim Han-jun reporting from Beijing for MBN News.